a.m. and I'm on my way to the airport.
5:20 a.m. leaving Oakhurst. Sunrise, 5:50 a.m. Here we are, 6:10 in the morning. Airport. All right, here I am, all parked. I'm gonna go check into the terminal. It's about 6:20 a.m.
Down, 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 down right, good luck to you guys.
What happened there, Craig?
Phony Beatlemania just bit the dust. And I fell off the stage. First time ever. I did it at the Olympics. Might as well save your worst moments for the best.
For me, it was good.
Fun day at the U.S. Olympic Training Center. I feel so patriotic. And look. Nice.
Go Team USA!
We're not best friends, but there's definitely a mutual respect there. You know, we both respect each other as athletes. So I'm very thankful that I was born in 1992 and I was able to race here growing up.
Hey, I tell you what, man, you know what? This has just started. You guys are both young guys. You guys are still going to be in the mix going into 2016. It's going to take a lot of demands and pressures on your lives going into it. But I think that the respect that you're showing him is going to go a long way.
He'll bounce back and he'll be, you know, in the mix at every race he goes to. So I'm looking forward to another 10 years of racing with him.
Hey, you know what? I know you and your parents have known you since you were a little kid for a long time. And I know that you probably want to give those folks a little bit of a shout out right now, right?
Yeah, I couldn't have done any of this without him. You know, you remember my dad would drive me 4 hours to California to come do some gates in your backyard. And you would take over the keys next to me while I was in the gate. So, you know, this was for them. To where I am without this support.
Yeah, all right. Well, hey, man, congratulations. And just one more word in closing before we get on with the ceremony. How does it feel to punch your ticket to go to the 2012 Olympic Games?
Yeah! It feels awesome. It hasn't started getting yet, but I'm sure when I lie down to go to sleep tonight, I'll be going to sleep with a smile on my face.
All right, there he is, Connor Fields. We're going to get on to some official business right now.
Fucking ruining the moment with that fucking camera.
Yes.